Both R and RStudio are free to use, but they need to be downloaded and installed separately. First, you need to download and install R. It can be downloaded from the R project webpage at www.r-project.org. Download it, go to this webpage, and click on Download R. This will take you to the CRAN mirror page, which looks like this. Scroll down on this page to find the location nearest you. Like this, if you live in the UK. Click on your selected option to get to the download page, which looks like this. Finally, click on the version you wish to download. Once you have downloaded the appropriate version of R, you can open it and follow the instructions that appear to install it. Once R has been successfully installed, you can download and install RStudio. It can be downloaded from www.rstudio.com. Download it, go to this webpage, and click on the download option. Scroll down to find the free desktop version, which is here. Then click on its download button. This will take you to this page. If you're using Windows, click here. If you're using another operating system, scroll down to find the appropriate version, and then click on its download link. Once you have downloaded the appropriate version of RStudio, you can open it and follow the instructions that appear to install it. If you follow these instructions, you will have both R and RStudio installed on your computer. You should now read Chapter 2 in An Introduction to Basic Statistics for Biologists Using R for more information about both packages, including how to use them.